快快坐去吃苹果，冇苹果吃苹果，冇苹果吃苹果。
又是这样的？
是啊，准备开始看快快了。
Alrighty guys, Al Durrell, 41 years old, Deputy Chief of Sanitation in the city of New York.
He's basically working his way up the sanitation ladder. He started out driving a truck, and now he is the Deputy Chief of Sanitation.
Al's girlfriend, Sandra, is a flight attendant, and she's the one who put out the call for help.
Oh, Lord, damsel in distress.
You guys, he's lived in the same one-bedroom apartment for 38 years.
Wait a minute, how old is this guy?
41.
41.
So he grew up in the apartment?
Yeah. Totally.
He grew up, instead of him moving out, his parents moved out, and he stayed.
That's scary.
Sandra doesn't like to even come over. You know, it's really not very welcoming when your girlfriend is afraid to sit down to pee.
No. He's at a critical juncture with Sandra. She's been with him for a year and a half. He's got to straighten up or she's going to clear out. She's had that 18-month itch.
That can be cured with gynalotrimin, though.
Al wants to throw a party for his coworkers and his boss.
Mm-hmm. This is the first time he's introing Sandra as the girlfriend.
We're going to find a really elegant situation, a great place to do this party, and give Al a chance to show that he can be as sophisticated as upper manager.
Let's recycle this garbage man.
Woo!
Yeah!
今日主角系 Garbage Man 垃圾佬。
系啊，平时 Fat Five 咧，你都知道噶啦，去人哋屋企咧，专系负责抌垃圾嘅。今日咧就将个垃圾咧，反而要变得唔系垃圾。喂 ，Hello。
啊，你成日讲啲嘢似是而非喎。
系啊。
好似有计要估。
有计噶。将个垃圾变成垃圾。
平时咧就抌垃圾嘅，今次咧就变垃圾咧，唔系抌垃圾，嗰两嘢冇关系噶。
循环再用啊。
正所谓手掌系肉。手背啊肉，咁點搞咧？真係啊！你同阿黎明啊黎生好 friend
嘅，係啊，好 friend 啊！
喂，今日咧呢個男仔咧就係即係污糟邋遢咧，我估都估到，但係個女朋友有趣喎，即係年半咧有年半之癢喎，
係啊！
根據一個即係社會學家講咧，原來女性都有七年之癢喎，咁女性嘅七年之癢咧就係生咗仔之後咧嘅三年，至四年嘅時間咧，咁咧佢就發覺咧就係啲女人咧好想離開自己嘅家庭。是因為個仔仔大了嘛，呢個係動物嘅本性嚟噶，所以好多女人生咗仔之後三四年就離開噶啦，估唔到咧，
估唔到啊，真係，
我識咁多嘢咧，好你啦，
女人夜嗰下你識嗰下先驚嘛，
所以咧，如果咧你同咧老婆生咗個仔之後咧，咁啊喺個仔三四歲嘅時候，機會對個老婆好啲喎，
係啊，因為佢走咗路啊，
係啊，佢好想走，哎呀好靚喎。
呢部靚，
呢個大廈都靚啊，好古典，好典雅，嗱道門都靚啊，
但入邊應該唔靚啦啩，
開門嗰個唔靚啊，睇下。昂斗先生咁成佢咋？佢個樣仲昂居個昂居個 Mr Bean 咩？昂居 Mr Bean？
我覺得佢好鬼識古巴
咧，點解牆上面嗰條泥掹啊？好長條泥掹。
劍魚嚟㗎，人哋呢條係嘛？
點解啲人中意掛條魚喺個牆度咧？
喂，掛魚算俾面啊！嗰時我隔屋咧住屋村㗎咋，掛一隻海龜㗎。
啊！啲外國人真係估唔到啊！即係好似我中國人掛條鹹魚喺度啊！肚餓嘅時候可以攞啲鹹魚嚟食
啊！
係啊！
喂喂，住鹹魚未死喎，落咗嚟嘅。
How many days would this represent?
I would say, let's see, count the coffee cups. One coffee cup per day.
Oh, there you go. It's very good.
Yeah, that's a formula.
One, two, three. 飽啊，做成結啊，真係啊！餘力都唔使要啊！問咩咧佢？香水啊，
臭水啊，系。
哇！
Sandra has some clothing on you.
God, I thought you were shopping at the Elton John estate sale again.
Is this why?
冇啊，冇帮趁 Elton John 啊买到。
系啊。
咩啊？闹你啊！闹你 pick 啊！
系
啊。闹你啊 ！Kitty pick 啊 ！Kitty pop 啊你！哦，
我几靓喎呢张相啊！
张相几靓，我女仔几丑啊！系喎，真系似喎。
系喎，个鼻啊！
不過咧，呢個空姐嚟講算唔靚噶啦。喺美國係咁樣噶，因為美國咧佢哋有公屋。哇咩嚟呢兜？
好核突喎，撩到出嚟有跡噶喎。
啲浴缸點會生鏽嘅咧？唔係，等我講翻頭先嗰個先。
美國嗰啲空姐點咧？
通常都唔靚噶。
係。
因為佢哋有工會噶。咁咧，香港嗰啲咧老咗或者唔靚就會直接去炒咗噶嘛。
係啊。
但美國啲就唔會。美國嗰啲就唔會噶啦，如果佢俾人告咁，所以咧，美國啲空姐內陸嘅，尤其是咧，
即係做到老啊，
係啊，做到好老，
身形變曬都要繼續做，
好肥嗰啲都，我試過見過一個真係卡住喺中間啊，喺度衝到卡住咗，佢都走唔到啊。
Why?
But it's a really small kitchen.
Yeah, it's perfect. You're a really small gay guy.
He's very optimistic, though, isn't he?
咩嚟㗎呢啲？
我見過咁樣一排，
你想答我喎？你答咯，你想答咪答我咯。
咁長一排嗰個就係見過係郵票咁樣咯，楞住嘅係咩嚟嘅咧？嗰啲
係咩嚟？
係咯。
哎呦！我哋終於見到 cam 係咩樣嚟㗎？個頭真係一部 camera 嚟㗎。
This is a 41-year-old guy with like 41-year-old Rosemary。
我哋屋佢咪冇住過㗎。我真係電視機又污糟，嚇啲書又亂，
佢求其塞嘢入。
不過佢依家好有自信嘅，聽佢講。
佢個樣都係啊，
即係佢可能由低做起嗰啲咧，即係好辛勞已經成到而家咁樣啦，好 proud of 自己嘅。
佢啲眼神都 show 到出嚟啊！
不過卡神仔都好自豪啊，佢 serve 咗好多啊。係
啊，
哇！呢個精彩啊，係。
Who twists their ankle skiing on a bed? I do.
我都試
過。嚇？你
唔係即係話啫咩？得佢一個啊嘛。嗱，你聽下佢自信一刻啦。
I haven't done so that much in recent years because of the fact that I really don't, you know, I wasn't too crazy with the way my place.
所以唔關佢事咁喎，即係高唔即係唔請朋友嚟咯，係咪？唔關事係咪？嗱，你睇下佢。
I should have a better place.
哎呦，
佢入哇
咩嚟㗎？呢個真係
買 golf 嗰啲啊。
Hi, I've been in the gym.
Into the office.It sounds to me like you're aiming a little bit higher now in a managerial capacity.
I am ambitious. I'm not going to lie to you and tell you I'm not.
佢唔係好聽佢講㗎。
Of course, if I got promoted, that would be a wonderful thing.
I'm suggesting.
我覺得佢哋兩個咁樣講嘢咧，好似鬧交咁樣。
係鬧緊嘅。不過 Fat 心情好。如果唔係當梳化屌啊！嗱，呢個好緊要啊，記住啊！有時咧，呢啲叫咩啊？同高層打交道。
哦，好聽啲係打交道啫，唔好聽係柴仔喎。
咩啊？咩柴仔啊？
梗係啦，無端端做乜要同啲高層食飯啫？係咪先？
唔識路。喂，你講大話講大話啫！哇，你個肚腩。誒，我仲話個禮拜都係滑雪。
係咯。佢個禮拜扮雪。
其實我想問佢扮邊個咧？我睇唔明啊！呢個啊，唐老鴨又唔係好唐老
鴨。People may ask, "Oh, when are you getting married and all that stuff?" No, we're not getting married anytime soon.
Yeah.
哇，衰男人嚟喎！
佢唔係佢招積，唔係衰男人。
喂，咁咪
唔娶你唔係衰男人嚟嘅。
你41歲啦。
啊，香港成700萬人，有幾百萬男人都唔係好想娶你，咁佢唔代表佢哋。
喂喂喂，睇下。
誒。I guess Sandra's
stacked.一個人真係衰，睇到呢啲嘢即刻定曬。
之前講啲咩噶？死啦！突然間唔記得咗添。
41歲啊，佢啊，又唔肯娶個女朋友啊。
唔係，係講緊呢個香港300幾萬男人唔肯娶你，唔代表佢係衰男人噶嘛。
你又記得嘅？
哎呀，好似
你
喎。
啊，擾亂到你喎。
呢成我哋係衰男人。哇！呢個。
3 years went by. Here we are. It's still there.
I think that was the last time you cleaned.
Like this.
Now here we have. 不過我覺得儲報紙係一件好事。
係。我有個朋友咧，佢特登喺佢個仔仔咧出世嗰日咧買嗰日嘅報紙嘅。我覺得好有意思啊！呢一個，即係我覺得做爸爸媽媽咧，或者將來做人爸爸媽媽，你
試下呢個啊。
係啊，等個仔18歲或者第日長大識得睇報紙嘅時候，俾佢睇翻啊！你當年出世原來咧有啲咁嘅事㗎。係
啊，或者結婚嘅時候都可以啦。而家你長大咗，結婚嘅時候買翻嗰日報紙咯。咁當你10年之後就睇翻啦。
係啊，
嗰日真係咁多死人冧樓啊，咁唔好嘅事發生，點解唔報埋我結婚嘅日咧？
即刻灰曬啊！成件事你咁樣搞到。
係啊，我真係一個男人嚟嘅，結婚係一件好灰嘅事嚟
嘅。喂，你諗埋曬乜嘢㗎？係
啊，你有冇見到新郎哥著紅色衫㗎？
咁冇
喎。
係喎。
誒，咩嚟㗎呢個？
槍㗎嘛？
微波爐嘅門
嚇，咁佢整嘢食點算啊？
個微波爐唔係彈下彈下咁，彈下彈下彈下叮，
好驚啊！喂，呢個好玩啊！呢個我成日都有幻想，真係將自己勾落呢啲咧吸吸嗰度㗎。
我知著呢條褲帶變真空啊嘛，好多年前阿葉木卿有試過，然之後都係吊喺自己嘅架度咯。
有咩？
有啊！含衣出現啦！佢最中意呢條魚啊！佢，
但
係
女朋友唔中意啊。
我覺得結果咧，眨下眼咧，因為佢一定會 keep 翻住呢條魚喺度嘅。係
啊。
即係佢個女朋友唔中意佢啲牙啊，唔學佢樣啊。
係啊。
咁佢斬走佢個頭，然之後個報紙夾住個頭，揾條橡筋扎住佢，黐個膠袋度，揾條水草晾起佢咯。
你咁講法真係行。
係啊，嗱，好似咁樣吊住。
that is a reflection of who you
are. 自信一刻又到啊！睇下佢，佢係冇聽到佢講嘢嘅。
嗯。
Something that fits New York City, kind of fits your lifestyle. It's gonna be very different.
我諗幾好。
So you gotta work with it, okay?
歡迎你啊！
Okay.
歡迎你啊！
You're gonna change this?
係佢而家就係啊！歡迎完之後嘅眼咧，你都 feel 到眼神咧。
係啊。
Very important cocktail party.
因為佢太啊，佢好奇怪，佢眼真係好圓，同埋佢唔曉講大話喎，啲眼。
嗯，係咁就係咁嗰啲人咯，你睇到佢嘅樣，你覺得？
好即係好 strict 嗰啲啊！
嗯，
今次依間屋有排搞啊！我係咁多間屋當中覺得最核突同埋最亂同最悶嘅一間屋嚟嘅。
He doesn't really know anything about fashion. This is a man in New York City that goes to New Jersey to shop.
Our style is straightforward.
Very bland. It just needs a little oomph, a little push, a little style.
啱睇完佢女朋友，思如都不敢講一句話走路啊！
係啊，
唔係美國真係咁噶。
我好慶幸我係中國人啦。
知咁點啊？
我相信我
喂，你唔好成日講呢啲啫，冇。
我個年紀應該同佢差唔多，但係我 keep 得好好。
係，不過係啊，外國人嘅女性係早老啲嘅。
係啊，佢哋十幾歲咧都感覺上好成熟噶嘛，其實係。
啊，呢個有趣噶。
You're gonna become a garbage man.
睇佢冷笑啊！冷笑。最慘就係佢細個嗰時候真係好俾心機做功課咁啊！
但
係
都係
做垃圾佬啊，好慘。不過唔係啊，會行出狀元啊，好似咁而家升到好高職位啦。
係啊，終於做到個副主任呢個位啦。
係啊，所以佢呢個人自信心好強嗱。我再次講啊，以下你可以睇得到啊，你望一望先。就入到呢度咧，佢對每一樣嘢咧都俾意見嘅。係啊，佢每一樣嘢咧都會俾個結喉魚好似你咁樣嘅。係。同埋佢坐嘅姿勢咧，你都感受到咧，佢完全充滿自信啊，好似俾呢個咁啊。係啦，佢俾好多，即係講好多嘅一個提議俾佢啊。係
啊，
係
啊。
佢臨尾 round up 嘅。
It makes sense。
係嘛？係嘛 ？It makes sense 啊。Make sense 啫，
定 good 啦 ？Make sense。搞到俾你解 make sense。
唔係你睇佢坐喺度，翹腳嘅啦。
係喎。
我哋咁多集冇試過一個，即係一個我哋咩要救佢嘅職人啊！一坐喺度會翹腳嘅。呢個姿勢啊，即係證明呢個人真係好具自信啦！大家又聽下佢意見啦，等間又俾人啦，講起依間點樣適合佢啊，屋企啊，家私啊。
嗯。
This is an excellent idea because, like you said, it's easy to fold down, fold up, move them around if necessary, and
okay, come on.
係嘛？嗱呢一個咧，跟住嚟咧，佢會變一個魔術家。呢個魔術咧，亦都好多魔術家亦都做過。
係。
係啊。
咩魔術嚟嘅咧？
呢個魔術咧就叫做刀鋸美人，準備。
喂！
哇！幾勁！
掹開咗個美人係嘛？
係啦。然之後咧，就將個美人放上去啦。嗱。係一個美人叫洗衫板啊！係。係啊。好嚟啦。
跟住。
好痛啊！都叫美人演出啊，過咗啦！哇，呢個夾扁佢會，
誒
好笑啊！呢張凳借一坐咧，係啊，
會墮咗中間啊嘛！
都叫美人二啊！嗱，睇下睇下佢俾意見啊！
Absolutely, it'll be a turning point, I guess, in my life.
同你一模一樣，好似我講完之後俾啲結論嘅。
咩啊？
你好中意噶嘛
？Well, tonight's a big night, so we got to get you moving. We got to get you.
唔講喎，你而家。
梗係啦，即係咁講啊！我因為我唔想做 garbage man。
好啦，屋企嘅朋友亦都可以笑三聲噶，哈哈哈！好，你啦，健身啊，頭先話自己啊，喂，你見唔到呢件衫啊？
邊件啊？
你留意啊，卡神仔咧同埋靚仔雞兩個都係著咗呢一款嘅衫噶，呢一款係咩衫啊？知唔知啊？
皮褸咯，
唔係，哎，冇咗睇，
冇咗除咗啦，
嗰啲叫 rider 啊，
咩嚟㗎 ？rider
其實咧，佢呢啲外套嘅男士咧有兩種，一種叫 biker 就大領嘅，咁咧佢呢啲短咧我哋叫 rider 衫 ，rider， 咁就都係即係電單車嗰啲車衫咯，咁啊。今年都好 hit 㗎，係啊，咁又最好買皮㗎啦。咁其實80年代都興過啊，咁又或者好耐好似以前都興過啊，成日都興㗎啦。不過今年就 rider 褸就比較 good 啲，就記住係好似揸電單車咁，但係冇大領嘅咁樣。今日呢個健身呢個喺沙灘上面喎，
喺個沙池上面。我呢個健身教練好犀利啊！
咩點解？
我覺得咧嗱，佢練到周身肌肉啦，好勁啦。我留意到佢一樣嘢，都練咗肌肉㗎。
咁你睇到？
係啊，睇到喎。
著曬衫喎。
你留意一下望下，
邊度？
好大嚿喎，練到。
邊度？
教練個鼻哥嗱，你啱啱睇住咯喎。
嚇！
佢鼻哥嗰幾個肌肉啊，好突㗎，
睇唔到好遠㗎喎。
快啲影相啦 ，cameraman 拍上去俾我睇下啦。
哇！呢個哇呢個橡筋好危險喎。
夾住。
夾住佢咧，佢入邊擘大都會夾住喎，你啊！
驚啊驚啊！
夾住喎，哎呀夾住！嗱呢個用慘，呢個唔夠力，兩手唔少一鬆翻咧 ，bang 打翻落去好痛。
哎呀！咦，佢個嘴好吸引，佢墨魚嘴咁樣。嗱，見唔見到教練個鼻？哎呀，又走咗，
又見到，
又走咗添。
咦，我見到呢度見到啊，有鼻哥窿咯。你係咪咁嘅意思啊？
啊，係啊，係啊。佢好似就係俾人哋劏咁樣，瞓咗喺張台度。
所以一個男人咧 ，body control 又係好緊要。
但係好難㗎，你四十幾，即係你爸爸四十幾歲嘅時候咧，都係得到呢啲身形㗎。我記得我爸爸當年咧四十幾歲，又係咁樣個大嘅啤酒桶。
我先講一講先，而家我爸爸係四十幾歲，第二件事我爸爸唔係咁嘅身形。
好彩啊，你爸爸。
唔係，我媽媽好彩啫。誒嗱，頭先我咪講 Carson 呢件咪又歪蛋啦，係嘛？慢慢見啦，唔貴都有嘅 ，OK 嘅。一個男仔入邊著件 T 恤啦，著牛仔褲都好有型噶啦。
同埋凍一凍，暖一暖都可以著到呢件衫。
凍一凍同暖，你今日有啲問題。
凍一凍同暖一暖，
係出咗事喎！今日講。
唔係我嘅意思就係話，即係就算好凍，又或者咧啱啱翻風嘅時候著都可以。
都係出事喎！都係出事喎！西裝，我覺得香港嘅男士對於西裝嘅要求真係好低啊！我唔係話介意，即係你哋買一啲即係現成嘅西裝褸，但係現成西裝褸真係好麻煩嘅，因為啲現成西裝褸咧，佢一個 size 三個 size 嘅啫，就係大中細。但係你需要每一個男人個膊頭嘅闊度、胸口嘅厚度、手嘅長度同埋腰嘅高度咧都有唔同嘅。咁而西裝咧，只要你試打一樣嘢唔啱咧，你著出嚟就唔好睇㗎啦。
如果你咁樣講，咁即係話你堅持覺得一個男人應該要做一套西裝喎，
一個男人應該有一個女人堅持嘅就係、是、嚇，其他第二個堅持先就係要西裝。
嗱，講個嘢你講西裝咁啊，大佬啊，
真係唔好意思，我太愛太愛女人啦，所以褲都係㗎，褲都要改。有時你買翻嚟咧，就算你以為啱嘅，而家以為啱係咪啊？但係個攞油又大細啊嘛，即係全世界嘅攞油唔係得你係三十八寸啦，三十八寸腰，但有三十八寸腰裏邊有七種攞油㗎嘛，好似咁啊。係嘛？好似攞友同佢做手術一樣啊！
係啊，要搞搞佢㗎。
搞搞佢，佢而家呢個西裝都係㗎。佢喺西裝 mark 咗之後，好多地方都要 mark 翻。啊，佢膊位叫啱咯。因為譬如呢個膊闊闊咗咧，你會頂咗個袖出嚟，
好肉酸㗎。
嗱，手袖就呢個又係啦，四分之一寸。
突裏邊出嚟，
係啦，呢啲係要改。不過我唔係話一定要做西裝，我覺得有另一個方法就係你買一套現成嘅西裝翻嚟咧，你揾啲改衫鋪幫你改翻啱，改翻靚佢，你收翻啲腰啊，改翻啲手袖，咁都 good 噶。頭先眨一眨眼啊，見唔見到個裝修到已經變咗深灰色啊？
咦
係
喎，
本來就係好似白白地色噶嘛。
handmade
cheese， 哦，手製芝士，哇，幾百種芝士咁多啊！芝士唔係嗰啲保鮮紙包住一塊一塊嗰啲咁。
哎呀，你真係唔識食啊！一嚿嚿噶嘛。
我哋講嚟聽下。
嗱，你知唔知芝士點樣嚟嘅先？首先一樣嘢，芝士咧，其實佢點解世界上有第一嚿芝士咧？就係嚟自阿拉伯遊牧民族最早發現嘅佢哋。咁點解佢哋會發現咧？因為佢哋嗰陣時咧，要係遊牧民族嚟噶嘛，周圍。
哇！揾葉包啊，原來。
係啊，以前係用呢啲包裝噶嘛。我講埋我嗰個先，係啦，聽唔聽講？
聽緊啊。咁咧，佢睇電視。聽你講，我好怕睇電視人喘巴閉啊嘛！
咁點啊？我想講啊！咁跟住啲遊牧民族咧，佢哋因為要橫過啲沙漠啊，咁佢哋咧又好驚口渴，就將咧一啲牛嘅胃啊做成一個好似一個皮嘅水袋。
喂，食芝士同食壽司一樣喎！
咩啊？
由味淡開始食到味濃啊！你繼續講，繼續。
咁啊，嗰個咧，嗰個牛胃嗰個。
Beer barrel 啊，呢個係。
Beer barrel 啊，係啊，芝士嘅一種啊嘛，我知啊。咁跟住咧就佢哋入啲牛奶落嗰個牛胃嗰個水壺仔入邊，咁跟住咧就劃越過沙漠啦。咁期間佢哋口渴咧就攞出嚟飲。Cheshire 係 OK，Cheshire 都係芝士一種。咁跟住咧，如果沙漠想攞嚟飲嘅時候，誒突然間發現呢個咧牛仔胃嘅皮水壺咧入邊嘅奶變咗質啦，變咗咧啲透明狀嘅液體，同埋一啲魚漿一啲塊狀凝結咗嘅牛奶。
哎呀，冇咗啦！
咩啊？
佢又冇字幕出，我听唔到啦。
咩啊？
佢算翻算数刷咯。
算数刷？
哎，你要讲食诶芝士嘅礼仪啊，快学啊！
唔得，系啦，我都知唔得，
唔得，唔得，你唔得，我得，得。继续。
我未讲完啊，就系
讲咁耐啊！
啊，搞到系点解会喺嗰个皮嗰个诶胃嗰个壶入边会啲牛奶会变成咁样样咧？原因咧就因为佢本身系胃嚟噶嘛，胃入边咧有酵素，酵素再加上咧佢哋咧骑马仔嘅时候咧熬嗰啲牛奶喺个胃嗰度，咁啊形成咗咧诶无端端同佢搞咗，再加上经过沙漠有高温咧，就擎咗啲芝士出嚟啦。
啊！芝士都唔見曬噶咯喎，你仲唔講緊芝士？不過講翻呢一度好唔好啊？呢度教禮儀噶。
哦。
哎呀，真係慘啦，冇得錫佢，佢好想錫。
唔俾佢錫。Lecturing you, but it's not what it's about. The purpose of etiquette
is to make your guests feel comfortable. Now I understand you have a girlfriend, is that right?
Yes, I do.
And her name is Sandra.
Sandra.
You
want to introduce Sandra to everybody? Let's you and me.
呢個係啊，有時我都覺得尷尬，帶啲即係女性嘅朋友出嚟咧，見到啲熟朋友咧，你唔知點介紹咁噶。
Chief Sullivan，
同埋介唔介紹咧？
要介紹。
你有事啫，我通常都係咁，我女人係嗰啲㗎。
以你隻手指嚟指去喎，好明顯有幾個女人同場出現喎。我女人，如果指曬喎。
咁你個前面有女人咯，你隔離有女人咯。
係啊。
咪兩位，我女人啊。
即係通常兩個女人啊，大家以為大家
啊
hello。
我 friend 啊。
係啊。都係一個好辦法嚟㗎呢個。
不過你記住喎，向自己女朋友介紹陌生人先。
嗯。
下一個呢個緊要要學。
If I'm correct, I believe this is white wine, and that's red. Close.
This is red. 直接一樣咁嘅樣。
係咯。
我睇下點先。
Now, white wine is chilled. If I pick up a glass like this, and it's a white wine glass, the warmth of my hands are going to warm this wine. So the way to pick up a white wine glass is by the stem. How would you pick up a red wine glass?
Red wine glass, I would pick it up like this.
大家好似聲啞啦。
Very close.
係咪咁又魚咗啦？又魚。
其實我覺得呢個小姐咧，佢講嘢都好有禮儀同埋好有禮貌。嗱，因為佢係錯噶嘛，應該係 wrong 咁樣噶。Very close， 其實佢係錯噶，但係話俾佢聽 close， 呢個已經係呢個係好有禮貌答案，我覺得。
唔係，其實因為個杯嗰個。高度啦，有限啊嘛，你揸邊度都好 close
嘅 ，very close，very
close， 佢有幾高只杯，你揸到杯底都 very close 啦，哎呀，冇錫啊，冇錫，哦，有錫啦，
哎呀
，I'm not comfortable at Al's apartment at the moment。But he did buy a couch. It's unbelievably messy.
Very small, one bedroom.
There are no live plants. He lives like a college student in a dorm with the bed on the floor. It has so much potential, but he needs a kick in the derriere to do it.
So how on earth does the sanitation department get all of the garbage out of New York City?
There are approximately 1,200 to 1,300 garbage trucks that pick up garbage on a daily basis.
And the recyclables that get
picked up, they really do get recycled, right?
Yes, they do. Absolutely.
好悲慘啊！
係咯。
冇啦，仲有冇啦？咁咪邊咧？哦，咁慘啦！又見到第三世界國家好多小朋友執垃圾，
唔會啩？
見到花神仔，佢哋每一集都要執垃圾咁樣噶啦，喺間屋入邊。
尋寶一樣，佢哋要揾
係。不過我都未睇過外國啲垃圾車係點樣啊！香港垃圾車通常俾支得吉啦㗎。係
啊，跟住佢味啊，簡直想撞嘔㗎。係，
睇下先。
This is Superintendent Tony Irizarry, he's a district super.
How are you, sir?
We used to work together when I worked here, but don't work in the garage. I'll show you.
佢慰問我啦，以前我同佢一齊做嘢噶，不過我升咗啦，佢仲喺度，嗰啲 feel 係呢啲嚟噶。撒鹽車，啊呢個要知道喎。
點解要撒鹽啊？
係啦，因為逢親咧呢個 physics 嚟嘅，咁啊水咧如果加咗鹽咧，佢嘅boiling point 咧會降低 ，melting point 會升高，咁咧嗰啲雪咧就融得快啲咯。
哦，
即係通常咧就未唔會融嘅，加啲鹽就會融啦。所以做雪糕機你有冇玩過啊？
冇玩過。
嗱，加啲冰，加啲鹽，加啲奶，然之後咧餓暈佢咧，佢就會變成 creamy 嘅雪糕噶啦。
哦，
不過攞鹽嘅關係，所以雪糕係鹹嘅。大家留意咧，頭先我見到個 shot 睇到喎。
咩啊？
等陣，我唔知有冇機會睇到啊！廚房得嗰條褲咧，晾個攞又晾辣得好緊，你睇。係啊，辣個攞辣得好緊。等陣可以再睇到啦，廚房得，你拎住邊？
快啲睇啊！
辣個攞辣得好緊，哎呀，冇啦。誒，
有
係嘛？
咦係喎，
辣得個好實啊！我哋間屋搞成點先
？Think ski lodge in the sky。
睇唔睇？
watching the sky. Wow, look at you.
Unbelievable.
真係有權威啊！
佢個樣啊，
呢條魚仲喺度啊，條鹹魚仲喺度。
Keep 住。
Well, see, you could never put a chair here if there was a door. You could actually.
嗱，你聽下佢啲評語啊！
It's kind of amazing, right? What a difference.
Oh yeah.
I really think it was important that you used this
as the
dining area again, because I think this is sort of like a natural.
I agree with you. Like I told you earlier, it used to be in this area.
係嘛？就話俾你聽啦，嚇我係咁樣噶嚇，你唔好搞我。
即係我哋冇叻到，我都叻嘅。
係啊。
You don't know how awesome that looks.
It makes the apartment.
啊，呢個可以讚佢啦。
It takes advantage of the best asset of the apartment, which is the view.
Trust me, it's sinking in little by little, and I'm really, really enjoying the look of this.
不過都係中意講嘢㗎啦，你聽我，你聽到啲講嘅説話啊。不過呢個顏色深咗好多，成日咯，有啲格調咗啲嘢。
係啊，以前嗰、那個嗰啲色咧就好平民屋企咯，而家感覺上呢個人好似咧好 sophisticated， 好有好似好叻仔，好現代同埋叻仔
啊！哇！人話你話
哇先啦，梗係
哇！
我中意個牀頭板啊！
呢個就頭先佢揼腳揼嗰個木啊，頭先我哋睇嘅時候
係啊，
我以為揼個陷阱喺度踩添，原來揼呢個牀。
佢幾靚喎！你知道
the thing that you had that was really really bad were your sheets。
嗯，我都屋企都係啊。
One of the things I want to talk to you about is sheets. These are Signoria di Firenze sheets。
嗯。哦，原來咁嘅。High account 即係揀植物啲。
嗯。
呢啲真係學英文好 good 㗎。
High account。
成日睇明珠台英文嘅啫。
今晚又學到個啦。
學到個啊 ！High account 即係咩啊？
植物啲。係啦，啲布織得密啲嘅，舒服啲，係啦。
哇！好多毛毛啊，快背脊都毛毛啊，係可以話美國 Sam 虛啊佢，好似獸皮啊。
係啊，
呢個真係好難啊！呢個我哋學唔學啊？
學梗要學噶啦，
即係嘥氣啊！大家咁難，
盡記啦。
不過我記得嗰陣時候我去法國食飯咧，即
係你法國食飯，
冇夜晚黑咁。
即係你去 New York 穿穿頭，法國食飯。
唔係佢 New York 整嘅頭髮，咁法國食飯啦。去法國食飯嘅時候，我記得有一次咧，即係食甜品嘅時候，佢下邊，因為我哋法文就唔識睇啊。
啊、
我睇個 cheese， 咁我話啊十成九 cheese cake 啦
，cheese 諗乜 cheese？
係啊，咁啲甜品唔係 cheese 啊，點知原來佢真係 serve 咗一碟，成碟全部都係 cheese 嘅。
哇！
跟住之後咧，佢就俾一個香檳咁就俾佢試啦。
哦，
係啊，咪呢個咯 ，combination 咯，
冇
錯
冇錯，係啊。不過係嘅喎，我又識少少嘅呢個關於咩酒配咩芝士。清淡啲嘅芝士咧，你可以咧配係一啲清淡啲啊果味嘅一啲紅酒或者一啲 dry 啲嘅白酒。
dry 啲白酒。
係啦 ，dry 啲嘅。如果口感比較黏啲嘅純啲嘅芝士咧，你又配濃嘅紅酒。
哦。
至於你鹹鹹地嗰啲芝士咪鹹鹹地。
係啊係啊。
你就要咧配一啲酸嘅紅酒喎。
咁就即係壞咯，酸紅酒。
係酸酸，有啲紅酒比較酸，有啲係 fruity 啲噶嘛。
我想問下。
如果咧有一個咧就比較脂肪量多。多啲嘅芝士咧，你就要配 dry 啲嘅紅酒，咁就會天衣無縫啦。
嗯，卡烏芝士咧？
卡烏芝士咧就唔好飲酒，因為小朋友先食呢個芝士多噶。
好啦，對套衫啦，著咩咧？
呢個。
我中意樽領衫嘅，但我直到我知道咧樽領衫英文係咁嘅時候，我就冇著樽領衫。
係咩？
係啊。
點解啊？英文會令到你咩？
嚇！你唔知樽領衫
咩？
叫龜頸啊！係
咩？
係啊。
高肉酸
嘅
咩？
係啊。所以你唔覺得著樽領衫係個頭仔好似龜？
咁
樣
講，
你真係叫龜頸啊！
乜嘢？龜條頸咧係真係咁樣先
得㗎。係啊，turtle neck 啊嘛，所以我以後就唔著樽領衫，覺得自己個樣太似只龜啦。哦，其實佢平時咧都有咁著嘅，頭先你見佢著得其實好 decent 下嘅，但今次呢個西裝再 fit 多少少，同埋加埋咧鮮啲嘅紫色 colorful 啲，咁個人咪 bright 啲咯。係
啦，唔使好似頭先佢咁死翹翹嗰深藍色咁
啊。啱企一見我仲見到入邊係鱷魚仔添喎嚇。
係喎。
呢個鱷魚仔我想問咧係咪轉咗做小鱷嚟㗎？
唔
係
啊。
係，日本版開始咧個小鱷魚咧個標誌變咗細標誌啊。
哦，係咩？
小鱷魚。咁然之後咧佢自己之後咧咁啊開始唔同嘅 line 咧都變咗做小鱷魚啦。以前就淨係日本。line 先係嘅，而家咧就係香港你都會買到小鱷魚仔，因為佢轉咗成個，因為覺得咁樣會有型啲咁樣。不過呢啲通常都係識 fashion 嘅人先知，
又或者要堅持要將個牌子擺喺胸口嗰啲人先知咯。
鱷魚啫，大哥，咩牌子啊？哎嗱，自信人就喺度啦，有翹腳啦，見唔見到啊？
見到啊。
Perfect.
I think I pretty much
所以呢個唔使多我哋多講啦，呢個
香港人熟曬啦，
嗱有兜飯喺度嚇，蒸熟一兜飯先，落兜飯上嚟攤落佢，佢真係得飯糊咁樣嘅。哇！抹腳，出腳趾喺度噶，
見到啊！
嗯，有冇咁樣噶？我因為我冇做腳底按摩呢啲嘢，係咪有毛巾抹一抹你腳？
唔係喎，係完咗先抹噶喎，對香港係
咁衞生啊！
係啊，完咗先抹，開頭咪俾水你浸咯。
互相出好少呢個，你將我出嚟，佢樣好不遠噶你，唔係抹仲要浸，
咪
係會泡菜咧個樣，幾不遠？
極度唔中意，但係靚仔梗係好 enjoy 啊！係咁撩嘅，咁撩嘅。
我哋講埋另一個先。
香港是調翻轉嘅，真係
淋到尾先抹，
淋到尾先抹，
好臭咯。
唔係，佢開頭會俾啲熱水嚟浸，浸淋咗只腳之後咧，先攞去燜嘅，係先攞去燜嘅，係。
雞鹽咁樣。
係啦。
Hey Carson, Tom,
好，搞掂曬。你睇佢哋 boot 就知道，靚仔雞硬靚仔只腳都臭啦。
好似成日著 boot 嘅靚仔雞，係
咩？
好似係有幾集都見到佢著 boot。
我又冇留意，下次留意下先。大家食飯啦又。
這個
飯糊真的很好笑。
Funny, working for the Department of Sanitation, it's part of my job is to assure the city and the residents of the city.
他就是 plow 自己份工作的。如果不是他不會將這份禮物送給大家。
On behalf of the Department of Sanitation, I'd like to offer all of you a t-shirt.
哇
大會指定 t-shirt
我聽到啊，廚房得講噶，同 DKNY 著啊，
正啊，
係啊。如果你啱啱寫中文背，寫住咩啊？垃圾組，
垃圾
組 ，DSNY。其實今次都幾好，幾開心嘅，因為呢個男仔咧，佢有自信啊，男人有自信係好緊要噶。
Al's middle name is ambitious.
Al started from the bottom.
And Al became a one-star chief about 3 years ago.
His persona comes off sometimes as a tough guy.
But he's a great guy. He makes me laugh every day of my life.
He's incredibly warm and caring.
I'd like to see Al soften up a little every so often.
Dun dun dun, 每次我都好留意呢個音樂。
係
係啊，今次呢首歌又揀得好好啊。Dun dun 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 dun。
Wait, is he making chili or something?
He's making his little.
Oh, fine,
yeah.
Reflexology
session.
啊，佢有個習慣唔洗杯喎，啲杯又喺佢等快升盤嗰度。
唔係啊，點蠟燭啊？
頭先喎。
That bathroom looks like a prison. Look at it.
The bathroom looks like it's in like.
你做咩彈自己啲嘢？佢咁樣。哇！好多手法喎，佢。
哇！反嚟反去嘅。
踩下板一樣啊！哇！幾靚仔。噔噔噔噔噔。噔噔噔噔噔噔噔。哇！好六七，好六七十年代呢首歌好聽啊。Here comes a man.
好啦，夠啦，夠啦，夠啦。聽歌好聽嘅，唔代表你唱得好聽嘅。OK，OK。
唱到人嚟敲門添，死啦！繼續鬧我，哎呀。
Who is he？
繼續啊，鬧你啊！
係
嘛，我有音樂感啊！咦，做咩唔俾我睇啊？點解睇唔到喺出邊？
你呢度呢度，
佢唔係有啲石嘅時候，你見唔見到喺門出邊石？
俾睇咯，鹹濕啊！
哇！
佢梗中意啦，隔屋咁多炮炮皮，咁阿 Sam 佢又咁阿 Sam， 真係好似卡神仔阿媽喎，
好似佢哋個鼻好似哦，
係啊，
個嘴又似添啊，
呢個好衰啊，呢個好衰。個斧頭幾勁？
點會擺喺張台度啊？
切蘋果啊嘛，
唔係啊嘛，切蘋果，即係殺雞兼用牛刀。
You guys, you've totally got the apartment.
You can tell when they've really been listening.
You will see the view that I know you love when you come home.
It's the other side.
Wow, Elf. 搞唔到點算咧？佢唉，整咗個鏈，不如除衫啦。
唔係嘛？
一樣啫，
除衫一樣。
即係俾啲嘢你睇啦，即係睇外面風景，睇下我哇。哎呀，我見到條魚。
You love that fish.
Well, you want to know something?
It matches.
Tom likes it.
It matches.
Well, so she likes it.
Her. She's giving it snaps.
So she can't believe it's not catfish.
This is such a great idea.
貓女中意食貓耳啊！
You know what? I think it's an awesome idea. 仲未搞到窗
簾啊！佢爬上去，點解成個拆出嚟？
It's really not that complicated.
呢個難拉嘅，其實我哋香港都有啊，老闆
啊。
呢個咧，我嗰陣時候試用過啦。如果你捲得唔好咧，佢裝咗兩條清平衡嘅話咧，
斜啊嘛，
係會斜上去，好煩嘅。
Oh my gosh! Wow, a headboard.
Oh yeah.
Girls always love the headboard.
Girls always love the headboard.
係咁咩？點解啊？你中意㗎？
我唔知喎，但係頭先咧的而且確入到呢間房間，我第一時間我都覺得呢個床頭板係吸引。
係咯，頭先你都會留
意。係啊，原來女人有直覺係中意床頭板嘅。
點解？
點解真係？
點解啫？呢個唔係我哋不停諗啊，諗到完節目啊。
唔係嘛？點解咧？點解？點解？哎呀！
你做乜食出嚟啊？係
咯。你無啦啦做乜鬼啊？
佢唔記得。
你太投入啦你啊！
係啊係啊。
點解？點解咧？
哇！呢個冧啊！呢個我中意冧。其實我覺得女仔係咪？唔係，因為外國咧，成日都譬如你睇啲電視劇都係咁樣。如果個男人肯幫個女朋友或者老婆咧去按摩下小腿、按摩下腳咧，就係冧老婆嘅最好方法嚟。
都
係
㗎。其實呢，關於按摩呢，即係兩個人之間，你幫我按摩，我幫你按摩呢，亦都係一個溝通嚟嘅。其實即係你唔好淨係只好似感覺係肉體上面嘅 relax， 其實呢，喺按摩嘅時候呢，大家無端端會講到啲心事啊，傾下偈啊咁樣嘅，咁所以溝通嗰方面好啲嘅，
就好似喺深圳一樣囉。
係啊，
嗰陣講好多嘢，嗰陣同你猛講好多嘢，
不停講㗎。其實係你鍾意啊，佢哋
都係嘅，都係嘅。呢個因為好嗰啲咩好好親密嘅一個狀態㗎嘛，
係啊，腳板底喎，大佬，係
啊，腳板底之第二樣就已經係隔粒底㗎啦，
係啊，唔係立邊俾人見到，
我咪腳板底，跟住我冇隔粒底，
哇，你睇卡神仔，
哇，嗰隻字馬拍得幾大，係
咧，哇
，How does that feel?
Is that too hot?
No, that's good.
Are you sure?
Wow.
Wow, I mean, it's like steam coming out of you.
I know, but it's because it's cool.
Looks like your toe's smoking a cigarette right now.
喂，形容得好啊，佢。
但系人都知過熱啦，仲問到咁，佢忍住啊。咁熟咗只腳咧，行
咗落嚟啊。
唔係，一間你見佢行嘅時候會夾一夾啦。佢將咬自己腳趾啊，卡神仔。
Are you ready to walk again？
唔得，佢好痛啊，只腳好痛。嚟嚟，要拖住啊！好痛啊，好痛只腳。
All righty， where are they going？
又係派成呢杯時間啊！其實呢個真係幾緊張啊！一餐飯裏面你叫曬朋友啊，
仲要上司喎、
啊，上司就最麻煩。
係咯，通常有上司喺度嘅場面咧，一定係大家咧死直噶嘛。
嗱，呢個又要學我，我哋要學下外國人啊，要同上司嘅交往。
即係平時係咯，
你成日話齋，即係你成日講到咩擦鞋，根本就唔啱。即係你上司其實你擦鞋，佢當然知啦。即係但係即係正常溝通要知，你話講啲嘢俾佢聽，佢講啲嘢俾你聽，咁你先。能力好啊嘛，
咁啊系，
即系冇人叫你赞佢噶，你咪走去踩佢咯。
系，但系呢啲时候先好喎，唔好喺 office
喎。咩时候都唔好啦，我讲反话啊，傻妹。
哎呀，我听咗真添，写低咗个钟。
即系冇咗，冇咗上司系踩佢，呢系傻柄啫。啊，介绍芝士啊。
啊。
不如咁啊，你又介紹下芝士啊！
哦，好，
你再講一次先，大家都可能冇聽到。
芝士嘅歷史啊嘛，
芝士點嚟
咧？
係啊，
嗱，芝士點嚟咧？就係喺阿拉伯遊牧民族嗰度最早發現嘅。好耐之前咧，咁嗰個遊牧民族咧，佢哋要橫越沙漠，咁所以咧，佢哋橫越沙漠要有嘢飲噶嘛，就預備咗咧，用牛仔嘅胃咧去做一啲皮嘅水皮袋啊，就裝住啲牛奶。咁啊，佢哋
意思真係太長啦，我睇翻呢度，佢有介紹啦，有介紹啦，
又嚟。
咁。有做啦。
So that was a really good introduction. That was exactly what we talked about with Joey.
好啦，继续可以讲啦。
OK，
试下试下时间啦。
OK，
咁咪喺屋企嘅观众可以继续睇电视嘅。
唔好继续听我呢个关于芝士芝士嘅历史啊。咁佢哋咧行紧沙漠嘅时候，突然间觉得口渴，于是咧就谂起嗰个咧牛仔伪造嗰个皮水袋咧攞出嚟饮，点知发现咧，咦，里边嘅牛奶咧？
诶诶诶，大伯你啊！
Hello, sir.咁後屘佢哋發現，哦，點解會咁樣呢？原來嗰個牛胃嗰個袋仔咧，裏邊有酵素，而再加上咧，佢哋因為行緊嘅時候咧，有熬過個袋袋啦，再加上咧，咦？爭啲嘅啫，爭得講。OK OK。
Well, you know what they do? There's a place called Artesia.
繼續講芝士啊。
OK. 再加上咧，沙漠咧高温啊，頭先佢都講過啦，要40多度咁樣去養啲芝士出嚟噶嘛。於是咧就發現咧，哦，原來咁樣咧發酵咧就會成為咧一啲芝士嘅物體出現啦。
嗯，
明唔明白？嗱，45度啊，勁噶。
你同佢有個共通點啊？
咩啊？
嚇？
紙袋？
唔係，你邊係紙？
咩事？咩事？咩事？
你啱聽翻啦，知噶啦，佢有講俾你聽嘅。
係咩？
是啊，这个啊，
你叫我讲嘛，我都系打开话题啫。
明唔明啊？呢句俾你嘅，好闷啊！呢个佢真系，呢个咩用牛胃煲？哎呀！As far as work
goes, I mean that's never going to change me. Al, you need to change a little bit. I like a little ambition. Well,
the people of this great city benefit by your hard work.
His reputation in the department is one of being a hard-working guy, a dedicated guy.
其实主张到而家都未知佢叫名叫边个。
系啊，就系你，嗱，你咁样嘅。From the commission.
That's good news.
Well, thank you. Those are very nice words, Commissioner. Well, then, you know, I'll drink to that too. But it's the truth, and it's very easy to drink.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, that's fantastic. 对住个镜头噶咁讲啦，系咪真系？升職先，有冇人工加啊？I want to thank Sandra for 啊，呢個緊要啊！呢一刻佢咁做咧，令人覺得咧佢喺度搞喺度情啊！
嗯，
啊，同埋佢又唔會攬工，一定要俾佢隔離個女人。
係啦，
嗯，呢個值得加分，記住啦嚇。啊，今日佢講咩嘅 ？Celery 啊
，Celery，
係啊，佢哋勁真 ，Celery， 咩嚟假 ？Celery
啊，真
係，係啊，搞咁多嘢搞乜嘢？唔升職，唔升職唔緊要，只要加薪 ，Celery 啊。And went back to
instinct. You guys, though, I have to say, with the foot massage, the one area that I really wanted him to work at was really showing her some affection and some attention, and he really did a great job with that.
咁辣選嘅呢個添，啊呢個我贊成嘅真係，睇下呢個。Fantastic.
You know, earlier today, it seemed like he wasn't paying attention.
係啊，呢個好差啊，以為佢懶有自信唔理你哋啊。Internalized everything you were teaching. 會曬啊，即係芝士專家即係變咗。
係啊。
Small space.Big problem for people who like to entertain. When selecting chairs, consider armless. Hey, comfortable for one, and delicious for two.
Children shouldn't play in plastic bags, and neither should your clothing. After dry cleaning, remove the plastic immediately. Otherwise, your clothing will discolor and won't have room to breathe.
Waiters have a job to do, so let them do it.
Don't stack plates and start brushing crumbs around.
Oh, I got, okay, just one more little...
Trying to be helpful may get in your waiter's way.
Can't afford the time or the money to get a facial? Use a crock pot to steam face towels.
Whew.
Because a warm compress will clean out your pores.
Mmm.
But not your wallet.
Some of the stinkiest cheese in the world, like this Taleggio.Actually has a delicious, mild flavor. Don't let a strong smell scare you away from a great taste. Mmm.
呢幾個提示都幾好啊！
係啊，尤其是靚仔街嗰個咧，其實咧嗱，佢嗰個就話咧，蒸啲毛巾去敷落塊面度，可以令毛孔脹大啊！有一個咧，
有一個都好好㗎，
有一個好好㗎，
蒸飯嘅時候咯。
係啊，擁塊面蓋去飯煲頂嗰度咧，吹過去搞掂㗎啦。
或者係蒸汽火車洗過嘅時候，懟個頭埋喺煙通度咯。
搞掂啊！呢啲好方便啊。
同埋原來臭芝士，即係等於我哋嘅臭豆腐一樣咯。
嗯，
芝士發酵等於臭豆腐發酵啫嘛。
係啊，
都係一樣，臭就好臭啦，但係都好好味㗎。講到而家，我真係好想去揾個火車頭蒸蒸塊面添。
拜拜。
Intercontinental Hong Kong presents Queer Eye for the Straight Guy was brought to you by iSpa. Play ball, boys.
Out. Safe. I'm out. He's safe.
This big-hearted big brother is getting a big lesson in style.
Kids are looking up to you. What if he asks you where polyester comes from one day and you don't know?
Intercontinental Hong Kong presents Queer Eye for the Straight Guy next Sunday.